I want Europe to become the first climate neutral continent in the world by 2050.
We cannot postpone climate action. The longer we wait, the heavier the burden on our children and grandchildren. We need ambition.
The EU has a strong track record of coupling climate action with economic growth.